So sometimes you'll have a very straight edge on your gouge, and sometimes some people roll them back a little bit, depending on the shaping. And create a slightly tighter curve here. And just watching your profile as you work down, so you're getting a nice.
That's one thing about lots of work.
Some bigger versions of these are the solid versions.
He might need all the way,
am I? No, you're good.
I'm going to put the lid back on now and I'll take a photo.
Hey, Mark. There you go.
That's a wobbly box, is it? No. Oh, it's like a pedestal, like a
little stand.
See, there is an opportunity.
Can you try one?
I don't
know. Well, another little one there, so.
If you'd like to be on the wrong channel.
Just leaving the bottom of that one.
I'm not doing that stepping, so all I'm doing is press cutting. And again, using the tool rest, come up.